I've got your back. That means like you support your friends or you just help each other out in English.
For example, in a sport team.
Yeah, in a sports team, you've got their backs, like you're gonna work with them and do what you can.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.